up, guys? Welcome to What I Eat in a Day in Chicago.
All right, so the first thing I have is this lovely piece of licorice. Really, really good. Yeah, good piece of licorice, 10 out of 10. Can't complain, really can't complain. Next, we had some lovely carrot cake, which is my favorite dessert, and a cookie, and then some clam chowder. Then I had some...
Final touch.
On our way to land, hey.
Town, everybody is trying to get down to the love. From disco to disco, town across town, everybody is trying to get down.
Somebody else sing it. It's easy.
Yeah.
My video still go up if that's
no,
in it.
Actually, I don't think you
can. Oh. Okay.
What's up, guys? Restaurant review number 2 for the day. We never said a review for Village Inn. It wasn't very good. 3 out of 10. Anyways, we're at... I don't know what this place is called, but...
I got this cool light
in the cafe. Check out this fucking carrot cake. Let's get a 360 out of that bitch. Oh my god, is that...
Lemon tart.
I give it a 9 out of 10. The carrot cake, 10 out of 10. Best carrot cake I've ever had. Look, here it is. Check out this angle.
It's got a carrot on top.
Okay. No. No way up.
Want a sandwich?
Yes, please.